All right, got that power level done today. I'm gonna do bounties now, and I will report back as soon as I'm done with Act 1. Okay, so here's somebody that's asking for bounties. Gotta remember his name, and we'll ask him when we're done. So I almost died. Popped awareness, whoops. Go, gotta sit it down for a minute. So far in this game, guys, I've hit three of the gem hoarders. It's pretty cool. Okay, Act 1 is done, and like I said, I ran into three gem hoarders, so like 46 of those, 12 of those. That's a lot of gems. It's pretty cool. All right, we'll check back after Act 2, unless I run into something else that's cool. Well, that was a little scary. I killed him so quick, but then his little shadows there kept doing their little hand thing where it would shoot out the little discs even after they were dead. Almost thought they were gonna hit me, but then they were already dead. Just missed it, I think, on the recording. And anyways, Act 2 is done, so let's go check out what we got. Hit the book. A couple potential upgrades, maybe. Not an upgrade, and we already have a backup. Alright, well, check back in after Act 3. Okay, Act 3 is done. Let's see what we got. Oh, I forgot the book. Yeah. Check back in after Act 4. Okay, Act 4 is done. Jumping back to town. Not ancient. I already have them too. So that's it. I'll check back in after Act 5. Okay, I'm on the last objective for Act 5, and it is kill Malthiel, which can be kind of difficult on a speed set. He has killed me before, but I have a couple of things that I've switched to defense, so we're gonna see how it goes with my speed set. Seems like last time I did this, I changed to my greater rift, so hopefully we don't die. Gotta focus on this guy here. Do things like that where he jumps at you, does quite a bit of damage. Those lightning buddies of him are not fun. After he does this, he teleports to you, so you gotta dive out of the way. Get my vengeance back up. There, he dived for me again. Now he's jumping in the middle. When he does this, you wanna get behind him. So you have to get by those beams, and there we go. Got it. Now, there was a guy that had whispered me about bounties earlier, and I want to try to get that guy from the other night when I did this that wasn't able to make it in the party because of the party glitch. So, gonna see if they're on. Alright, let's go to town. Actually, I want to go to New Tristram. And we can start inviting people as soon as I clear my bags. This is what dropped on Act 5. No primals again. Get that inner key. So let's see that guy. And I think it was K. SL, no. K. Wonder if it shows me in my recent players. He did try to ask. Was it that guy? No. they're all offline anyways, so. Let's get two other guys. Well, giving away free bounties, ready to turn in, got two spots. Watch, gonna be some party requests. Yep, there's one. There's two.
Ally has joined my party, but my foes gain
strength.
And
we're saving the last for Dave Lopin. For last guy, please. Thanks, my dude. Cancel that one, cancel that one, cancel that one. Ah, oh, bunch of people. All right, come on, Dave Lopin.
Farewell.
We're waiting for you. Who sent me a request? Was it that Dave? Yep. Okay, where is he? Come on, Dave. Come on, his restart. There we go. Come on, one more. There we go. Ugh, I hate it when it bugs out like this. Let's go to the other one more guy here, this guy. Oh, it won't let me invite to party. Well, could only do two again because Blizzard and Battle.net and parties and they keep messing it up. Diablo 3 seems to be the redheaded stepchild. No problem. one more chest to turn in. It is at Hidden Camp. Act 2.
You have done well. Perhaps this will prove useful.
Oh, nice. That guy's bounty runner just died. Alright, and I am trying to fill up a tab, clear full, and then I'm going to do another video of opening them all. Looks like a couple more runs. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it.